Hello, fellow drinks. Welcome back to more Cuphead. So last time, we beat a girl flying on a unicycle. Got her name. And a flower. Today, we're gonna see if we can beat these two frogs, Ribby and Croaks. I'm sure we can. Hopefully.
Good day for us. Well done.
Let's go. I can beat them easily. Just watch me. Oh, okay. I will not be beaten so easily. Ha! Right. Okay. Oh! Not gonna get me. Nope. Nope. I almost got hit. Nope. Take that. Okay. Alright. Here's where things get difficult. Gotta hit him, obviously. That wasn't obvious. Okay. Oh, ow. Oh, this is gonna suck. Yep. I'm just... How close was I? But I was close. Kind of. I will not be beat by frogs. Hear me? I refuse to be beaten like frogs. Come on, just die. No. No. Come on, give me a number. Alright. Alright. Can't believe we are allowed to attack. Ow. Ow? Okay, I'm stupid, okay? I'm stupid. Oh, he's already starting that. Okay. Yeah, you just keep throwing your fists at me, I don't care. Oh, shit. Oh, this got hurt. I mean, I can make it pretty well. to the first stage. Uh-oh, that's not good. I almost failed. Alright. See, I can make it here just fine. Not this again. Pay attention. Oh, gosh. I can't pay attention. My brain doesn't work. I'm dead. See, my brain, it just... My brain. My brain is not here. Okay, whoa. Oh, I'm so stupid. Come on, yeah, there we go. Go to that second phase. Why am I wasting ultimate on these guys, so... Holy crap, they're already... That was quick. That was real quick, I don't know why. Really? I wasted most of that. Ow! Oh. I don't like this one. And of course I can't touch him, which is just bullcrap. Seriously.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
If I didn't just waste the things, then you know, I'd be okay. Alright. I gotta be able to do this. I got you. Wait. Alright. Almost screwed that up. Oh. Not this. Ow. Okay, well, it's just impossible. You're telling me my ultimate doesn't even do half of the stage? This fucking bullshit. What's the fucking point of your ultimate if it doesn't do that much fucking damage? Should do half a stage. Or more. Otherwise, it's freaking useless. Mm-hmm. I ain't gonna help. That should have landed badly. Like that. Oh my god.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
I never beat this. I just want to be able to make it to the second island, at least. I can do this. Got to concentrate. Gotta concentrate. Oh my. It's just... There's no way I'm gonna win this. Ever. And you can't beat the game on easy difficulty. I think that's the lower one, right? It's easy even regular, right? But you can't do it on a lower difficulty. You can't beat the game. Whatever, I can just have to be able to do this. Have to. Okay. Fucking bullshit. Fucking hit you! I'm really fucking with you. And it doesn't fucking help that the balls shoot immediately back out. So you gotta be like super quick. It's fucking bullshit. Your mind can't not think that quick. If you get too soon, you get hit by the ball. My mind does not make it quick. How can you make it that quick? Stupid. Why is it faster than that? Hmm. what are you gonna give me? That bullshit again. That's great. See? Bullshit. It's just bullshit. No one's brain can fucking bank that quick. Guess what? Simple doesn't have the slot machine. So here goes. Screw this. I'll have to go back later. Well, because I can't beat the game. Whatever. So the simple one, it doesn't really raise, it doesn't really lower the difficulty, technically. It just knocks up the stage, which, you know, in a way it doesn't make any sense. Okay, what? Okay, it does seem bad. But, apparently that was different. See that coming. I didn't know he would shoot fists. Well, your regular battle will let you play your ship. Okay, now scrap. Yeah. Yeah, ever. Pretty sure we can't. We can do that. Right? Yeah. Well, ain't that a tip? Looks like he really put the key push on the game and stand the line. He all over the next out. Pretty much on the move that on there. You pass, cause you ain't done everything. Don't worry, we will. I will. barbershop trio. Sweet cake, fire, our four pepper, whatever sound right again. Good pal, let us know if you spot him, won't ya? Alright. Good time, fellas. I just had an upgrade on your aeroplanes. Now you can walk in the fields of bombs. Just switch your weapons to whatever strikes your fancy. Try it out. Your inventory are now equipped with some mini bombs. Switch your weapons to an enemy battle. Alright. I swear they don't have a Ferris wheel boss. But these bosses are harder for all real battles and all my rhymes. You have failed and perished 40 times. Thanks. Alright. Alright. Let's go, Jimmy.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Alright, I have bombs now. Ow. Okay. Really? You need a Burlmeister, sarcophagus. Oh, I was about to go to the second one. Okay, this is better. I think. Yeah, this is better. Much better. Oh. Okay, whoa. Alright. Whoa. That wasn't fair. That wasn't fair at all. Whoa. It's just said it's fair. It's gonna add bombs. That would have been more helpful, right? This one. Kinda sucks. Whoa, ow! That beta was for free. No strings attached.
A brawl is surely brewing. Now go!
Sure I can do this. I can do this. Surely I can. Whoa. Okay. I'm in proof. Ha! Take that. Ha! Got him. now. Come on. Ow. Okay. Oh, it was almost the last one. I was almost to the last phase.
This will get red hot. It's on.
This one's more doable. Okay, this not. This is not. This isn't more doable. Especially when it freaking does that. Crap! Hit level 4, falling for a first trick I learned at D school. Well, shut up.
Here goes.
Right. That's much better. Oh, whoa, whoa. Ow! I'd say it's much better, I get hurt anyway. Ow. It's not fair. You really didn't stack up.
A great slam and then some.
Okay, sure.
You're up.
Really? It's just not fair. I mean, obviously I'm not using the small version, which I should sometimes, but shut up. Okay, I'm gonna die. There we go. See you then. I died.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
This is just rough. That'll all be on a second island. Okay. Well, that's all the time I have for now, though. Couldn't do it, but whatever. So all the time I have for now. So, yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.